Hello, today I'm playing Please Don't Touch Anything, a game where you touch everything. Hey man, I need to take a bathroom break, stay here for a moment. Wait, what is this panel for? Just stay here, I'll be right back. And don't touch anything. So of course I'm going to completely ignore what he said and press this button. Reveals this switch. Oops. So I accidentally nuked the city. What if I press the button again? It makes those things. Okay, if I press the button too many times, it just turns off the monitor, I guess. And it crashes the game. Okay, I'm back in the game and I revealed the Illuminati by crashing the game. So let's see what else I can do. Here it says 1-1-1-2-1 and stuff like that, so maybe I should try putting that here. Okay, that doesn't work. This thing looks like to be Roman numerals, so if I put that in, it might do something. 1-3-2-2-3-1. And it opens this thing. Don't do it. Bender. Lesson. So you enter a binary code. What's this thing? So it has a black light thing. So there are a bunch of weird drawings and stuff on the desk. Here we have the secret to the universe, right here. And that's all on the side. Right here next to work, it is what looks like to kind of be binary. So I'll try doing that. And now it attacks the city with a robot. And the word Bender, so I guess refers to this picture of Bender. Three, two, two, three, one. I turn the lever this way, it activates this keypad. But it's upside down because it says correct upside down, which means I click here, 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 and here. Okay, there's a counter thing. So just keep clicking. It says 276 on it, so I guess that's where I'm supposed to click to, or maybe 666, because it says that here, and every 6 is red. I'm gonna try 666 first. Vaporize the entire city. Okay, if you put the screwdriver there, it reveals this counter thing. Now this number pad controls this counter instead of the one that would appear here. So maybe I can put those numbers. And that didn't work. I noticed here it says grab your screwdriver, and then it says groove your hammer, which could mean green, red, blue, blue. And now it's upside down. Is awaiting input, and there are a bunch of buttons appearing, so I guess I just have to keep pressing them to get the right input. Thank you. Oh. Got a job idea. I'm gonna try putting in 267 to see what happens. I mean 276. Let's see what it does. Alright, well, I think that's gonna be all for this episode. I'll probably play more of this game. Thanks for watching. Bye.